Greetings, everyone. Hello, hello. Greetings. Happy Saturday. Hello, and welcome. Who's here? Sweeties. Hope everyone's having an amazing Saturday. Let me make sure my mic is good. Yeah. It's looking good. All right, let's start from the beginning, because the beginning is a good place to start. Lady Wanima! Lady Wanima, you are first. Oh, I hear an echo. Hold on. You are first today, girl, regardless. There we go. That should have done it. You are first today, girl. Very nice.
I salute you.
Brayden, I salute you, Brayden. I freaking salute you. Okay, who else is here, Sweeties? Hello, lady. How is your day treating you, girl? Pooh, hello, Pooh. M-Horn, hello, M-Horn. Danny boy, greetings, Danny boy. Chaz is here. Hello, Chaz. Wrinkly, big W, Wrinkly. Greetings and welcome. Hawker, hello, Hawker. How are you, Sweetie? Becca, hello, Becca. Welcome in, Becca. Getting close to that 100 stream mark. 85, you're getting there, Hawker. You are getting there indeed. You're good for now. What do you mean for now? We need to get you even better, lady. We have to get you even freaking better. Ada! Hey!
Data_X just subscribed for 7 months. Lucky 7.
Gone! Data! 7 months! Lucky number 7! Welcome in, Data. Welcome in. Hope your day has been treating you as amazing as you are, Data. Ratamal! Greetings and welcome. Ratamal, welcome in. Thank you, Data. Thank you so much for 7 months, Shvidi. Sheesh, how time flies. How freaking time flies when you're having fun. Vizzle, hello, Vizzle, welcome in. Can I get an... Oh, yeah! I feel like I'm not doing that well. I feel like I need to practice my, like, oh, yeah. That's what I feel like I have to practice. Bruca, hey, greetings and welcome, Bruca. Welcome in. I'm going to be opening up the request line, Bruca. If anyone wants to pop in about half an hour. Long time no see. How have you been, Bruca? I'm going to be opening up the request line for some dates, if anyone is interested. Hey!
Orca41_the_ball_dragon gifted 2 subscriptions to the community.
Go on! A freaking Canadian legend, Celine Dion. Hawker! And you're a freaking legend as well. A Michigan legend. You are a Michigan legend. You're my oldest viewer, Hawker. And that's pretty amazing. Thank you so much for 2 gifted, Hawker! And Data.
You smart. You loyal. You're grateful. I appreciate that.
You're down to join? All right, Bruca. In about half an hour or so, I will open up the request line. Oh, yeah. Safi. Greetings and welcome, sweet, sweet Safi. Welcome in. Rocksmith, bringing in a hype train, too.
We're gonna celebrate.
Rocksmith just subscribed for 5 months. Snoopy approves.
One more time. We're gonna celebrate.
Gummy, greetings and welcome, Gummy. Shaw, welcome in, Shaw. Life of Leisure, hi. G-Rock Blues, hello, G-Rock Blues. Peatway, greetings, Peatway. We got a hype train on the way, sweeties.
Hype train started.
Don't look at my slippies, okay, sweeties? Look at it, Lady Wanima!
Lady Wanima gifted 5 subscriptions to the community.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lady Wanima, what are you doing? What are you doing, girl? I fucking love you. I fucking love you. I love you all. I love you all, but I really love Lady. I love me a lady. I love me a good lady. Hey! Level 3 hype train, just like that. Love you more. Aw, sweetie. Lady's still defying Anne. She really is defying me, Hawker. I tell her not to. Like, I honestly do. I tell her not to. And look at this girl. Look at this girl. Rest in peace, Randy Rhoads. Who is that? A porn star? Is it a porn star diet? Sounds like that. Definitely a porn star name. I don't know a Randy Rhoads. Is it? Either it's a porn star or it's not at all. Or it's not at all. Can't stop me. No. Close, Anne. Who was it? Who's Randy Rhoads? Tell me. It sounds like fucking, isn't there a porn star something Rhoads? Oh, just the best guitarist. Ah, shit. Well, I mean, he definitely had a lot of sex. Definitely a lot of sex if he was in a band of all time. Okay, so maybe he wasn't like a porn star by trade, you know, by profession, but I think he definitely got it in a few times. I don't think he was a virgin, chat. Just putting it out there into the universe, I feel like, you know, yeah, like if they're a guitarist, if they're in a band, they probably fucking frequently, chat. Cyber, greetings, welcome, Cyber. Welcome in. Tis I, hot and streamy. Back from vacation, went yesterday. It was great, guys. It was wonderful. Thank you so much, Pooh. You trying to get me to ask you to marry me? No, Pooh, what? Trying to make me ask you to marry me? No, Pooh. But if I mean, I am single, but no, I'm not looking for anything like that. Just looking to have a good time, Pooh, frankly. Vizzle, I'm starting a band today. There, start a band today. Nah, he was married to the game. Even has Jackson guitar models named after him. No way. Would you recommend grass touching data? I know it's like, it's a lot of lore. It's like, it's a story, folklore for some computer folk out there. But I definitely, especially in the summer, recommend touching grass. It was great. I got out and about. I took pictures. I was by the river. There were some swans, fountains. There was live music, some local breweries I attended, a nice dinner. It was great. It was really, really great. And a lovely play to boot. I absolutely love Stratford. Swede! Greetings and welcome, sweetheart. Welcome in, Swede. How is your day treating you? And like I mentioned before, I actually went to all of your favorites. They had all these really funny, like, play on words places. So they had Jen and Larry's ice cream place instead of Ben and Jerry's. It was Jen and Larry's. They had all of your favorites spelled O-L-I-V-E instead of A-L-L apostrophe S. Alls, nuts, alls. All A-L-L-O-F. They had that, and they also had a cheese place as well called the Milky Way, spelt W-H-E-Y, like curds and whey. So, I did, Chaz, I did. So, always so stunning, and thank you, Swede. So, and I also, so I went to this all of your favorite place, and you're not wrong, I'm sure he had a lot of, I absolutely am sure he did a lot of fucking when he was taking breaks from guitar, absolutely. Let's be real. You've been touching more than grass. What do you mean? I've been touching my Vishlas. I've been touching my dogs. You don't make statements like that. That big smile if it was only grass. What? I wish, Bruca. I freaking wish, okay? It's all on my IG. I have a story. It was Jen and Larry's, J-E-N-N and Larry's. Sign me up. Yeah, it was J-E-N-N, Jen and Larry's. We have a little boy. He's touching him. Don't touch my... Okay, so guys, I went to this, like... Let's get some music playing in the background. I went to all of your favorites, like I mentioned before. It's amazing. They're very passionate there about olive oil. Okay, they're very, very passionate about olive oil there. Let me know if this is too loud. Darth Mufasa hopping on the hype train. Welcome in, Darth Mufasa. Oh, you just caught it at the tail end, but you got it. You got it. Thank you so much, Darth. Welcome in. And thank you so much for the bits. How is your Saturday treating you? She even found a mystery tree. I found so much. It was amazing. I really love... Even the washrooms are beautiful there. They have so many beautiful gardens, fountains, like... They really, the flowers, I mean, I love flowers, so they were on point. Hold on, Vegas wants out now, he's being silly boy. Here, go, chicken boy. Get out of here, chicken bone. You are my desire. Oh. me higher. Oh. I see chunkies with olive oil. I see chunkies with olive oil. I don't know what that means, but I definitely got some olive oil. It's in my Discord as well. That won't disappear. Okay, that won't disappear, but I think the stories have already disappeared off of my... They only last for 24 hours on my Instagram, but I posted them all up on Discord. So what I'm going to do with the olive oil, and I'll help you guys, I'll let you guys help me pick. I bought 3 bottles of olive oil. And welcome in Seeds G&G physical reaction. Hello. I accidentally did a carryover drunk from Friday. A carryover drunk from Friday. Is that a good thing or a bad thing, physical reaction? Doesn't seem that bad. I've been better. I broke my leg, canceled my trip, and now I'm bed eating chips. Oh my gosh, no! Where was your trip to? When you say you broke your leg, Darth, do you mean you broke your femur, the longest bone in your body? That has a lot of recovery time if you've broken your femur. How did you do that? How did you manage to break your leg? You know what? It could be worse. Any oil for 30% off. No. Okay, so you broke your tibia? Away. But I hit it softly. It's where I woke up at 8 a.m. and I hit the liquor, but I hit it softly. That's okay, so you've been day drinking, physical reaction, is what you're saying. It's okay, that's all right, Shmeedy. I slipped from a ladder at work. No way, Darth, are you serious? Darren, greetings and welcome in. I thought most young people forgot about Randy, and I can't think properly with the outfit. Hot and has on, RIP. Eat dinner tonight, hey. Thank you, welcome in, Darren. Yeah, I mean, I didn't know that one. What was it? Randy Rhodes. Isn't there someone Rhodes? Isn't there a porn star something Rhodes? Lana Rhodes. She's fucking hot. But I don't know, did she retire? That's why I'm thinking Rhodes is a porn star, because of Lana Rhodes. Anyways, side note. I just squirreled there. He's a wrestler. Oh, he's a wrestler, Randy Butt. Now you guys are just playing with me here. Now you're just telling me random fucking names. Funny names. Next thing you're gonna say, Ligma. Something like that. And I'll be like, Ligma who? Lana, yeah, Lana. She's got some cherries on her ass, hearts on her ass. No, one of them, okay. Now I'm getting confused. There was the blonde chick from a while ago. She had hearts on her ass and landed the cherries on her ass, if I'm not mistaken. You guys know what I'm talking about? Who's the one with cherries on her ass? Or I'm confusing the two, I'm mixing them up. One had cherries, one had hearts. Anyways, regardless. Yeah, Lana. Another one had a tattoo on her ass too. No, another one had another one, like hearts on her ass. Whatever. So, more of a Sigma myself, so was Randy. Lana Rhodes is the one who scammed her viewers. Randy Savage is a macho man. Macho man. Yeah. Beats the hell out of Ligma women on South Park. Yeah, she's okay. I found out about Lana Rhodes a few weeks ago. Really, Darren? From Wholesome YouTube channel, of course. Absolutely. Wholesome indeed. Shy, greetings and welcome, Shy. Welcome in. Maybe one had cherry-shaped hearts on her ass. Shy, I'm telling you, the one girl, she was blonde. She's been retired for about maybe 5-10 years now. She had either hearts or cherries on her ass, and Lana Rhodes had the opposite. Both tattoos on her ass. Now I'm gonna look it up. Porn stars with tattoos on their ass. Who are we talking? She's blonde.
That's not your neck, cause twisted, that's my hand, flicking your beam. Lay down and close your eyes, surprise, it's D.O.D. I'm gonna make you fucking whiter than a cup of tea. Now all you do-
Gary! I was just looking for the sports channel, Gary.
Yes, lady, that's what Darren was doing when he stumbled upon Lana Rhodes on a Wholesome channel on YouTube. He was just trying to look for the sports channel, and all of a sudden Lana Rhodes came up. Boop, boop. Anyways, she was talking in the 20s, in the early 2000s. Jenna Jameson, that's who I'm talking about. Bruca, you fucking know. Thank God I'm not crazy. I'm talking Jenna Jameson. She was hot. She was good in her day. She also had that famous tattoo on her ass. Jenna Jameson. Anyone remember? Maybe I'm too old. You guys can remember Randy Savage or whoever the fuck. I'll remember Jenna Jameson, okay? Fangirl, no, I'm joking. Not really, though. Okay. That cracks me up. Shy, doesn't it? I'm gonna... Oh, there's another one. There's another one that Red Spectre put on the channel. Sneeze! Achoo! God bless you. Thank you for the bits. Welcome in, Sneeze. There's another one that Red put on the channel as well. I'm gonna be posting that shortly. That one's also funny. It's about me flicking the bean again, but there's like spectators watching. And they're like, oh, I'm gonna post that too. I'm gonna do that. That was so funny as well. Pinky Brain, thanks for the follow, Pinky Brain. So you should see the talent now, Anne. Not even comparable. I really gotta look at that talent. I really gotta listen. All I know is I'm talented at making a caprese salad. Okay, chat. It's summer. We have some fresh tomatoes, basil, and some Bocconcini cheese. Well, what goes on a caprese salad? Oh, summer, my love. And CGG redeemed hydrate. I have a Portuguese beer. But what I'm planning to do with you guys, we have an Among Us salad. Yeah, Jenna's like 50, so kids wouldn't remember her. I remember her. I remember her. Anyways, ooh, I have heartburn. Oh God, that's rare. That doesn't happen often for me. Anyways, I have a Portuguese beer. This is my song. We have a caprese, it's Italian food. It is seen, Gigi. I just went and got some really high quality olive oil yesterday. And he was a sweetie. He was a dear. He even threw it as a gift. A free bottle of some Mission Fig balsamic vinegar. So we have some balsamic vinegar. He threw this in as a sample, very sweet guy. Love to talk though, oh my God. She's very passionate about olive oil. So basically I went to all of your favorites. I've been there many times before. I got three 275 milliliter bottles of different olive oils from around the world. We have an award-winning Portuguese olive oil. So I figured I would have a Portuguese beer tonight with it. Okay, if this is the olive oil that we choose, we have a Silver Place, the second, a Silver Place metal Portuguese olive oil. We have an olive oil from Peru, believe it or not, a Peruvian South American olive oil that is grown in the desert. Why? I wish I could record this guy and have you guys listen to the guy, because he was just so knowledgeable. They grow this, They have like the olive oil trees that grow in the desert in Peru for a couple reasons. One of them, it will, there's no pests and there are no weeds. Question, how do you know it's our favorites? I don't, good question, Gummy. That was punny too, cheers. CGG, thanks for redeeming hydrate. I also have the Anstreamy signature. The sauerkraut. It's a staple. What am I missing about all the porn stars? Oh yeah, that's a good one too. SpongeBob rocks hard. Oh yes, he does shine. Caprese is Italian. Vulcan cheese. Vulcancini. Is that Vulcan cheese poop? I remember Marilyn Chambers. I do not know Marilyn Chambers. Cheers, Burpee Ann. Cheers, Sing GG. Unless she stays with a beer. Vizzle, I love beer. I went to two breweries yesterday, two local breweries. They were both great. Yeah, Wrinkly, I'm wondering what Vulcan cheese is as well. We're asking for research purposes. Any place is so few, but Super Bock. Yes, CG. Portuguese beer. Cheers. I'm drinking some tequila. Nice. Slaps on butt. Beer provides both calories and alcohol. It's also sterile when on a long ass boat, like our ancestors. That's true, physical reaction. It's genius. It is genius. So, oh, Kylie Minogue? Oh, I thought this was a different song. It's Pure Happiness. Ancestors, Danish, English, Norwegian. They'd carry beer on a boat. Not too bad. They must have had some fun boat trips, in my opinion. Red! Greetings and welcome, Red. Welcome in, Red. Cheers! Happy Saturday, Red! Thank you so much for making all those amazing... You made another amazing one, and I'm going to post it up as well. I'm going to find, like, make it into an alert. That's the one where I'm also flicking the bean, and everyone's like, They're all, like, reacting. I love it. So here we go, guys. Let's go through the olive oils. So yeah, I thought this was interesting that the Peruvian olive oil was grown in a desert in Peru. By the way, is my music too loud in comparison to me? Just let me know. I'll turn it down a bit, okay, guys? Please, always let me know, because I don't know what's going on, frankly. This is the... I should have taken photos. It's a little loud, not terrible. Effie! Greetings and welcome. Hi, and hope you're well. Not sure if you saw me come in or not. I must have missed it, Effie. Thank you for repeating yourself. Hold on, let me turn it down just a little bit, Effie. How are you, girl? Welcome in, sweetie. Turn it down just a schmidgeroo. How's that? That should be better. How are you, Effie? Happy freaking Saturday. Hi, girly. Hi, Effie. Can we shout out Effie, please? She's a fellow streamer. She raids me all the time. She's so freaking sweet. You're looking gorge. Thank you, Effie. Thank you. How have you been? Happy Saturday. Ooh, you were in the pool, hot tubs, and beaches section recently. I have just recently been getting in there myself. I've been in that category a total of 3 times so far. Each time has been pretty fun, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, chat, we'll probably jump into that category on Wednesday for another IRL stream. I haven't figured out where I'm gonna take you guys yet, but I think I wanna stay in that category, at least because it's summer. So might as well, you know, seize the summer. Excuse me, seize the day. You're good? Wonderful. Okay, I should have taken photos of the names of these olive oils because now I don't exactly know what's what. Okay, I bought an Italian olive oil, I bought a Peruvian olive oil, and I bought a Portuguese award-winning olive oil. Thanks for the great company. Over the years, a great reminder of how good people can be. Aw, Safi, thank you for being great company with me and keeping me company and always saying such sweet things, Safi. Always being so, so sweet. You need a cameraman. I do. I need a sunscreen guy. Okay. And a cameraman for these beach streams. Yeah, I do. A 3-stream streak party. Welcome in. Thank you for the 3-stream streak. Hi, Anne. Hi, guys. Hello, party. How are you? Dibs. I'm taking applications, Wrinkly. But it would help if you're local. That would kind of help. Look. But yeah, definitely I need a sunscreen boy. Not a water boy, no, a sunscreen boy. A lube. We'll call him a luber. Not a fluffer. Now you guys got me started about talking about like porn and shit. So now I'm just gonna be thinking of like fluffing and we're gonna have a luber. That's a sunscreen luber. For all you layman folk. We'll have a sunscreen luber and a cameraman is what I need. Cheers. I'm close, but no passport. You don't have a passport? You should get one, Hawker. I don't touch girls, so we'll need to hire someone else for that. Oh, shush up, Wrinkly. Wow, great community. Hi, everyone. Oh, hello. Ooh, 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 ooh. So, we need a luber. That's what we need for my sunscreen, my pool and hot tub streams. Whoa, this one looks nice. Okay, Coratana? I believe is the Peruvian one. Oh god, but I don't know. No. The winner is the Coratana, maybe. Fuck, I should have taken photos. Not Coratana, Coratana. Coratana. Coratina? Now I'm screwed, guys. This one looks to be the Peruvian one because that name. I need help. We need help, chat. We need help. I took a video, but it went so fast on the video. Just drink it to taste. I was gonna say, which one should I put on? Should I put on the Italian olive oil, the silver award-winning Portuguese olive oil, or should I put on the Peruvian olive oil? I'll have to do a little more research and find out what's what. Where's my phone? So, day one, bae. Just drink it to taste, right? She gonna get lit. I guess I should Google it and see. Get lit off the olive oil? Yeah, I'll get lit off the olive oil. Okay, the NOC. I think this is Italian. Yeah, this is the Sicilian olive oil. So this is Sicilian olive oil. I'll be drizzling some balsamic vinegar on my caprese salad. That's bocconcini cheese, fresh basil, and tomatoes. So we can do the number one for Italian. Number two, let's figure out what this is. I think this is... How come this one says it's Italian as well? Impossible. This says it's Italian as well. That's not true though. Now what? There's only one Italian one. There's only one Italian one. No sauerkraut? No vizzle. I have the sauerkraut. Gotta see them all. Greetings and welcome. Gotta see them all. Yes, of course. I have the Anne Streamy signature. The sauerkraut. It's a staple. No sauerkraut. And you have to come to Italy. I've been to Italy, seen Gigi. I've been to Italy. Okay, let's find out this one. Again. This is Portuguese. 100%. This one's Portuguese. Okay, so this is the silver winner. So which one's the Peruvian one. I bought a freaking Peruvian one. Robustia, where is this from? We're gonna get to the bottom of this, guys. Is it that sniff sniff? You said the first was Sicilian? Yes, I did, yeah. Peru. Okay, man. The Corot, this one. Guys, this is the Peruvian one. Okay? So, do we want the silver Portuguese? The South American Peruvian? Or the Italian? What do we think? What do you think, guys? Let's make a poll. Mods, let's make a poll. I want to know, what should I drizzle over my caprese salad? The poll is number one, Portuguese, silver medal. Number two, Peruvian. And number three, Italian olive oil. Back in black, I am! Love you in black. Greetings and welcome, Dossie. Welcome in, Dossie. How are you, girl? By the way, Mods, can we shout out Dossie, please? She's also a streamer. We have all the female streamers joining me today. Let's make a poll. I think we should make a poll. I'm seeing a lot of Peruvian there. Okay, okay. The Corotana one. I'll start to open it. I'll start to open up all of them, actually. So, I'll start to open up all of them. How are you doing, Dossie? By the way, Dossie just built. I've got to be a... All right, Red, thank you for redeeming Bicep Flex. We got a pee-pee salad. What does one drizzle on the pee-pee salad? Everyone go vote. Portuguese. No, silver medal was Portuguese. Second is Peruvian. Silver medal is Portuguese. Italian? Question mark. People are liking the Italian one. I tried my best. That's okay. Portuguese, well, whatever. I'll just, yeah. I'm new, but I like where this is going. Ciao Zen, greetings and welcome, first time chatter. Welcome in, welcome in. Red Spectre, thank you for redeeming Bicep Flex. Thank you for redeeming Bicep Flex. Let's see what I'm working with here. You can't really see them. You can't see the gun show in the shirt, really. Not that well. But they're there, I swear, they're there. Go vote, go vote. There's a poll up. So whatever you guys vote on, that's what I'll drizzle up on my caprese salad for dinner tonight. Vote for metal, you nerds. Nice dress, Sam. Thank you, Scene GG. So there you go, Red. Hope you could kind of get a little glimpse of the gun show. And anyways, Dossie just built this really cool outdoor space. It's like a little, it's like a tiny house. It's like a one room thing. And I think she's going to be using it for streaming. So I think that's really cool, Dossie. It looks beautiful. It has like a carpet inside. It's so bougie. So, strong guns. You got them and shoulders. Ah, thanks, Dossie. Thank you. Closer to Eastern Europe. Eastern Europe has big ass arms. Yeah, yeah. I think I'm naturally pretty muscular. It's true. I voted for Portuguese because it was getting lonely. The Portuguese is the silver medal. That's the thing. So, and playing music.
Give him that hawk tour.
Spit on that thing. Oh, goodness, not the hawk tour. Not the spit on the thing. I bet you have strong calves. I have extremely strong calves, Gummy. You gotta see them. They're a sight to be seen. I have very, very strong calves. Almost too strong. Like, in my opinion, they're like really muscular. That's like a rock. It's like a freaking rock, chat. Girl, we have the same kind of calves. How is it genetic, Effie? How did you do it? I used to dance a lot when I was younger. I did a lot of like classical dancing. I think that might have attributed to it. You use white nails? Yes, I have white nails. I have white nails. You dance too? Ah, okay, so maybe that helped kind of build the muscle in the calves when we were younger. Someone not skipping leg day. Correct, Red. Correct. Physical reaction redeemed. Posture check. Here to check out the calves. Oh, you want to, posture check is not that. Posture back check is just kind of shoulders back and all of that. And I turn to the side and I say, how's my posture? Is it okay? How's my posture, Shvidis? That's really all it is. But if you really want to check out the calves' physical reactions, since we're on the topic and we're talking about them. How are you, Shvidi? Greetings and welcome, SG. Calves are genetics. Yeah, my dad has big calves. But I also danced a lot, too. I feel like you've seen soccer players, like football players. They usually all have huge, thick, meaty calves because they're constantly running, right? And they're working them out. But yeah, I have big calves. Big calves. Anywho, okay, vote if you haven't quickly, which olive oil should I be drizzling on my caprese salad for dinner? Girls gotta eat! Soy protein elixir, good timing, thanks for the follow, soy protein. Very powerful, they are very powerful. Very powerful indeed. Okay, so, I think we've determined where the olive oils are from, that's a good thing. Alright, 14 of you have spoken. And would like to have Italian olive oil drizzled on this Italian caprese salad. Which makes sense. Keeping to theme here. sticking to theme. Goro. Hello, hello. Welcome back, returning chatter. How are you, Goro? It almost looks sushi. It looks better, though. There's no fish. It's just cheese. Basil leaves and fresh tomatoes. It's like one of my favorite summer salads. It's so fresh, so tasty. Chi-Town really contributed extra points too. That's cute, Shy. That's cute. Oh, a 5-stream streak. P5, okay. Cheese and tomatoes, ultimate gains. Oh, this smells so good. This is some high quality like olive oil, guys. This is not refined in any way. Like, he knows all of the... He buys directly from the growers all around the world. It's all tested as well. He was saying something really interesting yesterday, that he's going to try to get, in California, of all states, of course, right? He's going to try to make this like RX prescription health food symbol that they're starting in California. So on the olive oil bottles, it'll have like an RX, like health food certification. And it's California, of course, is trying to start that. So he's trying to get that for his olive oil. So sprinkle the rock salt on top. It's already on top. It is already on top. Cheers. Fat people don't care about that. They think the more the better. And then I'll also be putting on this balsamic vinegar. Dark Shadow, welcome in, first time chatter. That's dangerous. I might end up drinking olive oil when I want my wine. Dark Shadow, I drink shots of olive oil. I've done it. In my touch. I love this song. This is such a good song. My love. I have absolutely drank olive oil, like a little shot of it, once or twice, you know. The warmth of mine. With the warmth of mine. Why can't I spell? Why can't I spell? Why are you frozen? No! Uh-oh. Dossie, I'm opening up the request line soon. Sorry. The message got frozen now. I don't know why. Dossie, I'm opening up the request line soon. Okay. I've done shots of soy sauce. Shots of soy sauce? I can't say I've ever done that. Why are my whispers frozen? Let me try to refresh this page. There we go. There we go. We're fixed. Okay. Let's sprinkle this. Ooh, it's like nice. Like a fig balsamic is like very sweet. It's not a sour vinegar at all. Mmm. Guys, if you've never had a caprese salad, you're freaking missing out! Okay? Courier 6, greetings! Ooh! I'll just sit here and make noises all night. My love and my touch. Courier 6, hi, greetings and welcome, Courier 6. How are you, sweetie? Welcome in. This is a $20 meal. Yeah, it's not super expensive, but it's delicious. And it's only kind of nice to eat it during the summer when all of the ingredients are very fresh. Okay, Swedish. Let's get to it. So delish. It's a freaking work of art. It's different with buffalo milk mozzarella. It is rocks. I wish I could get my hands on some buffalo milk mozzarella. I couldn't find any here. I just found some, like, just regular cow's milk bocconcini, which is basically, it's like fresh mozzarella. Underworld? great to welcome. Yam.
Enjoy that.
Oh, I will, Underworld, just like you will enjoy your Mexican shrimp cocktail, Underworld, which always looks delicious and amazing. I have a nice Italian caprese salad. I got all these bottles of olive oil yesterday. I could drink this shit. Let me just take a little shot. Ooh, I'll tell you which one I like the best, okay? Looks good. Meal price doesn't mean good or bad. It's only important if you enjoy it. I agree, Dark. I'm just going to make noises. And I wonder if she'll make any groans as well. You never know. It depends how much I like it, Gummy. I make that $25 meal. Mm-hmm. Corn dogs it is. Okay, so this is the Italian oil that I just drizzled. Yeah, Wrinkly. Underworld eats this thing. It's like, I've never even seen it before. It's Mexican style shrimp cocktail. It has like an avocado sliced on it, some tahini around the rim. It looks really good. So yesterday, interesting. This is the Peruvian one, very buttery. Hey there, Wrinkles. I had surf and turf yesterday at a dinner. I had some ribeye steak with some scallops and some shrimp. It was delicious, Underworld. Ooh, this one's probably my favorite, this Portuguese one. It's the silver award winner. I just got a little bite in the back of my throat. You know it's a good olive oil? If it kind of burns. If you feel the burn, it's a good thing. It's a good thing. Okay. Right, Underworld? Sometimes you gotta feel the burn. I sound like, who says feel the burn when they work out? Was that Russell Simmons? Oh my gosh, this is so good. R.I.P. R.I.P. to Russell Simmons. Feel the burn though, that's his signature, I think. Richard, you're right, sorry, Richard Simmons. Not Russell Simmons, Richard. Wolfman. My bad, guys, my bad. My bad. Where's Becca? She was here, she's here earlier. I shouldn't say that. It was Richard Simmons. Russell Simmons. Isn't he a producer? Russell Simmons? Definitely Comedy Jam. Russell Simmons, he's a record. Yeah. He's married to Kimora Lee Simmons, correct? She's like half black, half Japanese. They used to have a reality TV show back in the day that I used to always watch. Becca's our CEO. She is always here. She is always here, yeah. Thank you, Underworld. I like it too. It's kind of, I don't know. It does some stuff. I feel like I'm being held together with a string, like a bungee cord. Life in the Fab Lane? Is that what it was called, Wolfman Wellesley? Life in the Fab Lane? I don't think so. It was something called something else. It was baby, it was when she had that, they had that line, baby fat or whatever. Striking because it really smacks you in the face when you come in. I need to give some, a little, oomph, you know? a little oomph. A little pizzazz. Okay, bye Underworld. Thank you for joining. Thank you so much for the bits. And we'll see you later. Life in the Fab Lane was 4 years. House of Fab 1 year. Really, is that what it was called? The water. Mr. Cairo. Greetings and welcome, Mr. Cairo. Welcome in. How are you? Happy Saturday. I'm going to be opening up the request line for some. The Egyptian from North Africa? Well, your name says different. Rugby. Oh. So where are you from then, real Mr. Cairo? I thought you were from Cairo, Egypt, North Africa. Super Bock is brewed in Porto, Portugal. Portugal. Now we need to know, Mr. Cairo, where are you really from then? PJ, good evening, PJ. Welcome in, sweetie. Hope you're having a great day. First day of a new shift for me. So I'm going to lurk for a while. Oh, yeah, you're doing the shifts now, PJ. Well, good luck with that. Good luck. I hope you have a lot of good water cooler talk as well, PJ. Okay. And, thank you for the lurk. Also, let me know when you get your painting. I hope it comes soon, to be honest. That goes for everybody.
Drop your coat and grab your toe.
Sebastian Shaw. Welcome in, Sebastian. Thank you for the bit. First time chatter. Hello, first time chatter. Sebastian
Shaw 69 gifted one subscriptions to the community.
Sebastian, thank you for that gift sub, sweetie. 100 bits in the gift sub. It's your signature. Thank you so much, Sebastian. Hold on.
You smart. You loyal. You grateful. I appreciate that.
Thank you, Sebastian. Haruz, howdy. Where are you from, Haruz? Welcome in, first time chatter. Happy Saturday or Sunday. I'm not sure where you are in the world. I'm English with the love of noir movies. Oh, you're English. I think we may have talked about that before, a long time ago. I think we did touch upon that actually, Mr. Cairo. I just forgot. Oh, okay, yes. Haruz is here. If I want a South African beer, look for Castle beer. I've never actually had any South African beers, to be honest. But Gummy would know. He works, he's like a manager, at a pub. So he knows a lot about different beers. It's going very slow. Still no address to server. No call from my daughter since... real one. I mean, hanging in there like a squirrel on a bird feeder. How are you tonight? That's hilarious, in Chai Gamer. Just barely hanging on, eh? That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. No offense, but you have an OnlyFans? I do not. No. The ruse I know. That tonight's gonna be nope, nope, nope. A good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. I can text you answer? Only if you follow me and you watch my Twitch streams. I don't talk to anybody. I only talk to people who support my Twitch streams. Unfortunately, there's just not enough hours in the day. That's the way it is. I did. Like, no, if you become like a... If you are regular in my community, I'll talk with you then. I keep in contact with the regulars of my community who support me. So, that's how it works. Just, I wish there was more time in the day. There's only 24 hours in the day. So I can really only talk to people who support me. I talk to my friends on Instagram. So if you want to slide in my DMs, if you want to become my friend, if you want to come start watching my Twitch streams and supporting my Twitch streams, absolutely, we will talk on Instagram. It's okay, I can support you always. I can start now. Perfect, Salmon. Sounds good. Sounds good. So, I do though, if you want to sub to me. I mean, you can start now. What do you have between your legs? Ooh, Haruz only wants to support females, I guess? He supports female empowerment. He's got beef between his he's got meats between his legs. Good answer. Good answer. Cheers. You want to see proof? It's a trap. Arby's roast beef Sammy. Why do I think this is so funny? Guys, I have to start these E-dates. I'm still a little hungry, but I have a cob of corn in the fridge. I'll start the E-dates and maybe I'll go warm up the corn a little bit later. Kids who I don't know if they can sub or not, I'm not sure. No, that's my sandwich. He has a wrinkly beef down there. So, I learned that Arby's is, RB is roast beef. What? Alright guys, let me open up. Let me bring my dirty dishes, and also, I'll open up the request line. I still have a little bit of beer left. First time chatter. Best. Greetings and welcome, Mr. Spring Fling. Welcome in, welcome in. Space Station 7, what is that? What is that, Wrinkly? Do you have a name or should I call you mine? I have a name, it's Anne. It's Anne. I had Arby's today actually, chicken tendies. You know what? I've only had Arby's once in my life. We don't have a lot of Arby's here in Canada. English is good. Oh yeah, true. English is good. Physical reaction, have you played Elden Ring? I have not. I don't think I'd have that skill level for Elden Ring, to be honest. So no, I haven't. But I know it's really difficult. I like watching people play Elden Ring, but those bosses are too difficult for me to battle. I would never make any like progress. No, so now guys, I upped my let me open up the request line. I upped my camera to, we'll see if it like, I might have to lower my camera, okay? Because I upped it to 1080p. And if it constantly freezes, then I will lower it down to the quality, but I wanna try. Shawl, I would crush Elden Ring. You would crush Elden Ring, and Shawl, you have so much faith in me, Shawl. What do I look like, Ediebot? What do I look like here, Shawl? I would not crush, I mean, I would give it a valiant effort. Right now I'm crushing Chained Together with my girl, Snazzy Buffalo, Lady Winema, and my boy, Wrinkly Beef. We're playing Chained Together. So if you're into games, we have that. We play that, okay? I would teach you the ways. Show me the ways. Elden Ring is easier than Dark Souls. Okay, all the Dark Souls games I think are really, really difficult. Yeah, Dark Souls are probably more difficult than Elden Ring, but still. But still. Okay, valid if you're only getting fries. I'm on an e-date, salmon board. My new friend. My Dossie, I'm gonna bring you on next. I got someone to bring on here. Red wants to come on, and I've never met Red Spectre. I gotta pause this music and put on some DMCA free shit. It might be too loud. Let's bring on Red, and if Red doesn't work out, we're gonna bring on Dossie. Actually, I'll just put her like this. Is this music too loud? Let's see. We want Dossie. Guys, let me bring my dirty dish. Grab another beer. And we're gonna bring Dossie next. But let's bring on Red Spectre. He's getting ready. Hold on, guys. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back, guys. I brought some snacks. Did Vegas come in here? Like a little scallywagger that he is? You saw Mr. Vegas? Who's that dog? That's Vegas. Viva's a little bit camera shy. I brought some snacks. Red Spectre, I don't know if Red is getting ready. Red, did you click it by accident? Red, or do you want to come on an e-date with me? We have some Asian snacks here. On the block. All right, no worries. I have some lentils as well. Some salty split green mung beans. Red, I don't know if you... Red Spectre, you clicked to come on an e-date, but you may have clicked it by accident. I know Dossie's serious about coming on. Do you have a boyfriend, Shvidi? I am married to video games. I'm married to video games, Salmon Board. How we doing again? Scorpion, greetings and welcome, Scorpion. Welcome in. I'm doing well, how are you? I'm married to the game, frankly. You can have open marriage though. I can? You think so? Well, you're 19. So I guess you're legal, you can get married, right? No girlfriends? You're not looking or what? And is loyal to the game. I'm married to the game. I need to get out of bed. You should get out of bed. I don't think Red's coming on. Red Spectre. Dossie, are you ready now? I can bring you on. I can bring you on, Dossie. Thank you, Scorpion. It was an accident. I'm actually gonna lurk for a bit. Okay, no worries, Red. Sounds good. Sometimes people click request by accident. Hey, Dossie, would you like me to bring you on? Ratama, I'll bring you on after Dossie. Red said he's gonna lurk. Okay, sounds good. That food? Mm-hmm. Lentils. They're so good. All right, Dossie, no worries. I'm still not sure. Lentils. Let me go brush my hair because I'm going to let it grow into pigtail. Looks like corn, but it's actually beans. Yeah, it kind of does look like corn, doesn't it? Like little niblets. But they're high in protein. Mung beans are different than lentils. Okay, yeah, they're beans. Beans. I have some more bean flickage happening here on the channel. I thought you were spooning Dippin' Dots in your face. Mm-mm. Mm. But I have this. It's delicious. I despise legumes. What did legumes ever do to you, Mr. Cairo? Tell me that. Legumes, Jesus, you know. I don't speak that legume beanie language. Listen, you would hate me then, Mr. Cairo. All I do is flick the bean. Dippin' Dots. You know what? Fun fact. I've never had Dippin' Dots before in my life. Mm-mm. So, Anne, you want to visit BC? BC is beautiful. I've been there many times. I used to live there. Why, are you from there? Aroos? That one is a bearded dragon, yes. This is not, guys. Be nice. This is spicy tofu, actually. I had tomatoes earlier. I had a caprese salad. Scorpion, you missed it. Bocconcini cheese, sliced tomatoes, fresh basil, olive oil, balsamic vinegar. Never had fun sticks. You're on the island. Vancouver Island? Nice, Haroos. I've been there too. It's a little more chill than like Vancouver, the city. Tofu? Oh, this is tofu. Yep. Tofu stick. Spicy. So it's not actually a bug or anything, it's tofu. Supplementing calories with seed oils is the only move then. Haroos, you want the honest answer? Probably never. Never, bud. I'm probably never gonna visit most of you people on the internet. That's what the internet is all about. It would be pretty rare for me to meet anybody off of the internet. And that's just facts I'm spitting. No, that's not mean, Haroos. That's facts. I know you're 19, you probably don't get it yet. I get it. But yeah, I probably won't visit you. The autonomy of the internet is my shield. Same. I'm in the privacy of my own home. I can be comfortable, I can put on heels and shake my ass if I wanted to. Which, sadly, I have done recently. But normally, you wouldn't see me act like that out in public. Cheers. Cyber. So I have made a pledge, Cyber, that if I reach partner, I will go, whatever I reach Twitch partner, I will go to TwitchCon that year. Now, keep in mind, Cyber, I'm going to be working next weekend at Toronto Fan Expo, which is a huge convention here in Toronto. And I have met some of my fans at Fan Expo before. But again, it's very rare, guys. Unless you buy tickets and you come to Fan Expo and you, like, search me out, they come to see me. I'm not going out of my way to go see them, right? You got a sub, nice Andrew. Greetings and welcome in, first time chatter. How are you, Andrew? So I will be working at Fan Expo, in 2 weekends. From Thursday to Sunday, not this weekend coming up, but next weekend. I have an idea, Anne. What's your idea? What's your idea? Where's Andrew Morano? Don't worry, Snazzy, we
life
have a gift to Andrew Morano here.
Life is a gift. The gift. Life is a gift. Gift.
Da 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 da. Why is that? It should say a gift. Is that ABC cereal? No. Someone just got me a gift off of my wish list. You heard it? Oh, I just didn't hear it. Okay. Did I pull out the cord? Oh! Well, there you have it. There you have it, peeps. That's why.
That's why I didn't hear anything.
Surprise! Hawker, did you give me something? Nice, Hawker. Thank you. Let's have sex with respect, of course. Always, always. Oh, I shouldn't have said that, sorry. Respectfully. Yeah, respectfully, Sam and Board.
Never.
Emotional damage!
Silent Reaper, welcome in. First time chatter, it's so hot. Duh. Duh. I must have got pulled out when I went to go to the kitchen. You guys are really making my mods work tonight. Kind of like that. No, I'm not having cereal. It kind of looks like cereal, doesn't it? I'm having mung beans. There we go! I'm having mung beans. Oh, you look beautiful! Dossie! Oh shit, are you ready for this, girl? Because it's gonna be a fun one tonight, I'm telling you right now.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm trying it in the greenhouse.
Okay, alright.
So I have service, I think. Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I'm not freezing?
You're not freezing. Mm-mm.
Okay.
Okay. We hear her? And we're going to bring her on. Greetings and welcome, Dossie. Woo!
It's nice to see you.
Mmm. It's nice to see you, Dossie. Welcome in, welcome in.
I can't believe I got to see you and I'm sitting in this thing that was bricks and dirt last week.
Really, it truly was. So, chat, Dossie has just built... What would you call it, Dossie?
It's kind of more of a conservatory.
Let me turn you up. Is she quiet? Let me turn her up. It's a conservatory?
Yeah, kind of more like that. I mean, it... I think that I'm going to be able to come out here in December. I truly do. Because I can't sit here in the daytime.
It's too hot.
Oh my God. Yeah, it's really hot.
Yeah.
But I still haven't gotten it completely decorated, but we've got a lot done.
Oh, you have. That looks like a proper door and everything. What's the square footage of this conservatory that you've built?
I can quick, like, zip you around if you want. It's too long.
I would love a tour. By the way, Hawker, thank you so much for sending me something, Hawker.
You smart. You loyal.
It's not completely decorated. My candles aren't.
I appreciate that.
Thank you, Hawker. Wow, she looks like a Hollywood agent. She's excellent at decorating, chat. Like, her decorating skills are on point.
Thank you. Okay,
Dossie, can we get an oh yeah?
Oh yeah, what? What are we doing?
Can we get an oh yeah?
Oh yeah. Did that work?
It worked, it worked.
Okay. Mm. So this is the should I'm plugged in, so let me see. I have a 6-foot door.
Okay.
And it's not decorated out there yet. There'll be plants all around here. And I still haven't gotten that mess taken care of. And then you see Calypso in the distance. But, so I have some plants in here, have proper chairs. I, of course, have my chandelier or candelabra.
Time him out. Time that guy out. Yeah, go on.
Candelabras, and then I've got these candles to go up. And these are the only two windows. And then I have spacers up there to hang plants. So, and then it's got a proper rug. on top of old bricks that I recycled. And I don't like these tables. They'll be spray painted and whatnot. But right. Anyway, that's what I got. Winds up to 70 miles an hour.
It will withstand the
theoretically.
Winds. Right.
Theoretically. And
it's so cute.
It sets. Thank you. It was a bitch, Anne.
I believe it. You also, I think you built it up on, like, you showed me, she showed me the step-by-step, which was really interesting to see. So she put it up on bricks, right?
Yeah, it was old bricks that I found under the grass in the yard. So dug them up and then reused them, which in hindsight was insane, but whatever, they needed to get used. Some of them are very old. And then I found somebody, well, I didn't. My friend Amy, she's the go-to. She's like, hey, what about them over there? They've got about 32 16 by 16 pavers that have been there for 5 years. Call them up, bet they'll sell them. They did. And Lit and I loaded up the pickup and I was like, these are fucking heavy, man. We're not doing the rest of these. And then by the end of it, we're like, yeah, we got to do the rest.
Sweet is here. He says the two most amazing ladies on Twitch.
Oh, thank you, Sweet. He's such a support.
Isn't he?
Yes, he's a love.
Right.
Well, Ed, I don't think you have anybody really bad in there at all, but there's... You know, there's people who just come out and are more forthcoming about being kind.
Right.
Maybe they're shy. I don't, you know, other people. I don't know. I'm not throwing shade on anyone.
Right. Mm-hmm. Cheers, Sweet.
So tonight.
Yeah.
Tonight we put up fairy lights and I'll send you pictures of that.
Ooh.
Yeah. So we replaced the harem tent with a conservatory.
This is a little bit more permanent than the harem tent, right? So...
Much so.
Yeah.
Much so. So I think even, like I said, I mean, the way it heats up in here, I think that I can be in here for a good... at least into November, December.
Mm-hmm.
And I think I'm going to have to put a bigger sofa in here because I was going to sleep out here last night because you know my affinity for that. The dog is too damn big. We can't share that. She
is
huge. Mean about it.
Really?
Yeah, she gets rude. She'll just wind up and kick.
Okay, yeah.
She's a beast, but we love her dearly.
Right. Shy says, the ultimate recycler. Great job of using what you've got instead of buying more stuff. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. I even used, like, all the 2x4s that, because I couldn't get this level. There was no way. I'm not a bricklayer. Don't claim to be. Don't ever want to do it again, particularly. But it was not level. So I had to call upon somebody to come in here, build a frame around it, and then all the men who are in construction were like, you gotta tear all these out and put them back in.
Oh no!
Here's me and my friends were like, okay, yeah, sure, we'll start that right now. And then they left and were like, there is no way you're doing that. Bullshit. There's no way in hell. And what are they gonna say once we just build it? They can't say anything. So that's what we did. Then it stormed the other night. This is just a sidebar. Stormed the other night. I got woken up. My friend comes out. Did you stake down the fucking greenhouse? I'm like, what? Why? What? Because I had my headphones on and I was jamming to Rihanna. Didn't
You'll
even
never
hear
guess
him coming.
Who sent a request. I thought he was banned. Salmon Ooh. Board.
Oh, who's that?
Salmon Board. I think we just banned him, didn't we? He sent a request. Interesting. To come on and eat it. If I brought him on, it might be feisty.
Let's do it.
Well, if we brought him on, and even if he did anything, it doesn't matter.
Right.
Banned from chat, yeah. Oh, okay, so he's banned from chat. Like, okay, even if he was crazy, guys, hear me out. It doesn't matter. I won't get in trouble. He would get banned if he, let's say, did something insane. He was 13 tops.
What level of insane are we talking? Docs?
Do it. No. He said he was, listen, Cairo, he said he was 19 turning 20 next week. Friggin' do it. Let's bring him on.
Yeah, let's party.
Let's fucking go. Dossie, get ready. I know you're a no-nonsense kind of girl. That's how winning is done. I'm begging. I'm doing it. I'm bringing him on. Let's see if he accepts.
And I've seen Wrinkly in action, too. Impressive.
You've seen him in action? How
it's
so?
It's impressive. Like, super respect, man. Oh, somebody in his chat that just was being completely obnoxious, out of line. And Wrinkly didn't miss a beat. He's just sitting there playing Halo, and he's like, yeah, whatever, man. And then he'd burn him over and over and over, and I was riveted. I was like, this guy is good.
I've seen him be mean to graphic designers. I've seen him be really mean to, like, alerts graphic designer people. I think he gets a kick out of it, frankly.
He does.
Yeah.
And he's... I like that he uses words that confuse people, because that's one of my plays. And I'm like, all right, new respect, bro. I watched it over and over, the VOD.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers. What are you drinking? Are you drinking vodka or water, or you're probably tired today?
I'm very tired, but it's vodka, sparkling water, and lemon juice.
Cheers, girl. Nice to see you. You look great. I want to talk to
you about
the pool.
The pool.
Mm-hmm.
It's been too hot for the pool, but it's pool weather enough that, I don't know, you know when you go to the beach and you just wear your suit because you're going to sleep in it, party in it, swim in it, get up, you might change a suit, maybe not, just depends.
Right.
That's how hot it is. You got to dip, go back to work, dip. Yeah.
There's been a heat wave where you are, I think.
Mm-hmm.
So, too hot for the pool, but at least it's open. You can just jump in and, yeah, use it to cool
off. We've done that a lot.
Yeah.
And then you just work with your wet clothes and you're cool for a while.
Right.
So.
Honestly, if she isn't a movie agent, I can't deal with that. She looks like a movie agent, actually. So, Dossie, you look like an agent. With the big hair, the big glasses. I could, like, she loves sparkle. She loves anything with shine. You look like a producer or a movie agent, a casting agent, Dossie.
Well, I'm Anne's agent, and that's why she's so successful. We weren't going to say anything, but now you're on to us.
Exposed.
I know. No, I just was in business for a really long time, that's all.
What kind of business?
We'll call it real estate. Import, export. It was real estate a lot. Michigan Avenue in Chicago.
I see.
And then there's other stuff.
I dated a guy who was into import-export once. Yeah. I feel you.
That's all. What are you going to call it? Can't call it anything else.
Right.
What are you going to do? And it's not like it's illegal activities, per se.
Per se.
I mean...
Right.
I've never been
to... It's gray area, really.
Totally gray. I mean, it just depends on what side you're on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I have plenty of stories I could tell you about that stuff. It'd blow your fucking mind. But I digress. I think we have somebody coming on, don't we?
They didn't accept it. They didn't accept it.
Oh.
I'm waiting for them to accept it, but they haven't.
Okay.
So.
All right.
I mean, Royal, greetings and welcome, Royal. Import, export, real estate. So, yacht sales. Yeah, yacht sales.
Actually, I spent a lot of time on a yacht. I used to work for Sandals, Mr. Stewart. He was a lovely man. And I entertained on the yacht Lady Sandals when she was in the port in Chicago. So it was my job to have parties every night.
So really? I did do that. Yeah. You would organize like fancy parties with like hors d'oeuvres and...
I didn't have to do much because there was a complete staff.
Right.
I mean, there was a chef and I mean, it was like I said, I mean, like I don't really tell a lot of people shit I've done because they're like, yeah, right.
Right.
But Lady Sandals, I have proof. I got pictures, the whole nine. I'm still friends with the engineer and one of the stews from Australia.
Right. Pfizer. Greetings and welcome, Pfizer. Yes. Dossie has her own Twitch channel. You can look her up. Her tag is right there. We can shout her out too, but yeah, just type in her name tag is there at the bottom of the screen. She does have her own Twitch channel as well.
Yeah, we cooked from the farm last week. That was pretty fun.
What did you pick from the farm?
We cooked from the farm.
Oh, you cooked?
Yeah, because my friend that comes and helps me here, because she can read these directions. She has that engineering mind. And I was just like, send the shit back. I'm not doing it. And she's like, no, I can figure this out. And I'm like, okay, fine. She goes, I'll help you. You come and help me. I'm like, done. So Lit would watch her baby because the baby's mobile. And Lit would watch the baby while we would work. But then she couldn't get her work done out at the farm. So I would go out and Lit would watch the baby. I would cook for her. And we made tomka and we made peach cobbler. And it was all in all a fun time because we went and explored her old house. Crypto was on. He loved it. And Lady Wymina was on.
Right.
Sweetie was there. Sweetbeck was there.
Right.
And we just explored this old, old house and what she had done with it. And she has done amazing things to it. It's just so boho chic. It's so cool. Anyway,
sounds like a pretty cool experience. You don't get to normally do something like that every day. So you might as well make the most of it. I like that.
Yes. And we're like friends, you know. I can just go in her fridge. I could drive to her house right now. She's not home. If I was driving by and I was hungry, I'll go in and grab some.
We have another one. Anu Boo Boo. A-N-U-B-U-B-U. I don't know who that is. We're going to bring them on. Yeah. I think that might be somebody. That might be part of the crew. That was just on here because it was a group of guys that were here. So, Scorpion, who loves you, by the way, asks, do you need a strong man to work at your farm, Dossiana Queen?
Well.
All right, Wrinkly.
To be fair, yes, sometimes we do. But these girls around here, we just pulled together and... Because a lot of times we don't have somebody to call on. They're elsewhere. But do we like the help? Absolutely, 100%. 100%. Yes, Scorpion, always.
First time chatter who just followed today's soy protein elixir. I'm having some tofu right now, actually, so soy protein. He asks, is she a billionaire? You look like a billionaire, Dossie.
Oh, thank you. In progress. Always in progress.
Aren't we all, like Dossie? Aren't we all?
Yes.
Billionaire in progress. I love that answer.
My mom says the first million is the toughest. The first million, she said, is the hardest.
Right.
But Anne and I are just, we're ready to go with that. Obviously, we know the lifestyle. We can do it.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
I flick a bougie gold bean. Like, we live that life.
Mm-hmm. I've had it before. I enjoyed it very much. I enjoy it when I can go experience it again. But I really like this life. I have to say.
I think there's benefits to both.
Absolutely, 100%. I like being able to go between.
Mm-hmm.
And like you, you're a chameleon.
Mm-hmm.
So am I. I'm able to go wherever you want me to and fit. Read right. The room, you know?
Oh, very important. Read the room.
Do you hear the cicadas?
Not really. Chat, do you hear the cicadas? Mr. Carter says, I need to harness her vibe. You should. G can hear them. Welcome in, G. Yes, they can hear it. They can hear them. They're loud as fuck.
Settling down.
I don't hear anything.
What?
Cicadas kick my ass. I don't hear anything. Hold on. I have music playing. Do you not hear my music?
I don't hear your music.
Chat, do you hear my music at all? You hear the music. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to pause the music.
I was loving your playlist you were playing, but I don't hear it now, but that's on me.
You can't hear. I'm just playing some lo-fi chill beats now, some DMCA free stuff. It was light piano music. Yeah, you hear the music. Okay, cool. I think my headphones kind of suck. Like, they're not very loud. Like, everything is very quiet for me. I can't hear the cicadas at all, frankly. But chat can hear, so that's cool.
They stopped for the moment. They'll come back.
Right.
It's always this time of year. And to me, since I was a kid, that just, it indicates that it's harvest time. So the wheat is ready when the cicadas come out.
Oh, I see. I will hear my cicadas out my window. They're loud as fuck. Yeah, I can hear cicadas sometimes at home. You're right. Cyber says this year there were two kinds of cicadas that came, that only came up. One of them every 13 years and 17 years, and the other that both came up this year. So I didn't know there was different types of cicadas. I didn't even know that. I just thought there was one type.
I did too. Maybe these aren't cicadas because this is a bug that sounds just like them and they come all the time, every year at this time.
I see.
So I probably am wrong.
Fire at 223 in the trees, Dossie, and they'll shut up for a while.
Okay. I'm not an ornithologist, I believe. That's what it is, an ornithologist. I think.
What's an ornithologist, Dossie?
I believe it's a bug expert.
Ah. Yeah, no, there are many. Some also come up yearly.
Okay.
I see. Okay. I lived in London, right. Ontario. The noise from the cicadas was almost deafening. I feel like, yeah, cicadas are more like end of like summer type of bug, right? So I haven't really heard any yet this year. But that doesn't mean I won't. Maybe I'll hear some soon, shortly.
Has your weather been really weird?
Not really.
Like off?
Oh, no. It's been hot for sure.
But off, like
everything like was cold longer. Then all of a sudden the heat, then it was rain, heat, and then now we're looking at August.
Well, it was definitely hot. El Nino, I think it's been very mild. So the last few winters have been very mild here. But yeah, even this winter and this summer have been, you know, just due to El Nino, I guess. Yeah, very, very hot and very mild in the winter. So there...
We didn't have that. I wonder why. Mm-hmm. I think there was a Gulf Stream thing.
Yeah.
I don't know.
The Gulf Stream thing, isn't that like El Nino or whatever? Mm-hmm. Yeah. There are two main broods that came out of Illinois. The larger one hit southern Illinois and the smaller hit around the suburbs of Chicago in late June. Oh. In Texas, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh, frogs. I get spring peepers. That will get loud at times. Ooh, gee, I love frogs. Elmungus.
Oh my god, I hate frogs because Sasha eats them.
She eats frogs?
She's horrible. And then you have to, Lit and I have to hold her down like a wild animal, which she turns into, to get the foam, you know, sprayed out of her mouth. She's horrible. She never learns. And she eats the whole thing, and you're like, god damn it. Now I gotta go to a vet on a Saturday night.
Because could they be poisonous? Yes.
Yeah, so we try to get her to throw up.
Yeah, so you shove your fingers down her throat, and then it's a mess, right?
Well, we use a syringe with peroxide in it, and that'll make her throw up. That's what the vet always tells us to do.
Right.
And she will throw up. If she doesn't, then you have to take her in, but she'll throw up.
Mm.
But she'll bite if you start to get way down her throat, which I suppose she's afraid.
Right, right.
And I don't need to mess with her.
Salt down the throat, Dossie. Peroxide? Yeah, I've heard peroxide, Mr. Cairo. Peroxide will help them throw up, yeah. I've never heard of salt down the throat. And you can get that black... what's that black stuff called? It's like...
Oh, charcoal.
Yeah.
I have the crushed charcoal for, like, myself or Lit. But a dog, I think I'd have a real hard time getting enough down there. You know, because like if you feel like you had some bad shellfish or something, if you eat that right away, it'll help the symptoms.
That's how, like, so salt is how they evacuate their bowels. Woof, woof. Tried that for Bailey over here. And it works, I guess. Wow. I only put salt down the throat when I think they may be a demon. That's funny.
Do you do the spilled salt thing where you better, like, if I spill salt, the whole world stops. And I'm like...
Right. Right.
You gotta throw and spit three times. Not really spit, but you have to do that.
Yes, yes. Wow, she ate, really ate rat poison and she's fine now. She ate fucking arsenic? That's crazy.
Gotta give him that hook.
Spit on that thing. That's rat royal. Gotta give it that.
And it's blood thinner. Rat poison is blood thinner. She's so lucky she didn't die.
Wow.
They bleed out. Oh, that's horrible. Poor thing.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, I hope that worked. It did.
Good.
I did the peroxide thing when my dog ate some rat poison. Yeah, peroxide, you're lucky. Okay, Hawker. So his dog ate rat poison as well.
And then the key is always have a syringe on hand. Which, right. Obviously, we do for farm animals, but oh my god.
Ipecac. Ipecac. That's what it's called, Cairo. Yeah, Ipecac.
Yes, Ipecac.
Mm-hmm.
I just use charcoal, I guess, not Ipecac.
Mm-hmm. Chi-Town was like, you got to give it that hawk to it three times when you spill the salt.
You do. And then you got to turn three times, too. And then everybody thinks you're crazy, and you're like, yeah, whatever, bro. Just get out of my way. That is some bad juju.
Right.
Yeah.
Juice unknown, blood thins out to water. Yeah, I guess it does. Who wants
it's
chowder?
The same thing as,
yeah.
It's the same thing as, what's the, it's a med. Shit. That they put more elderly people on if they have clotting problems. It's the same stuff.
They put on, they give them blood thinners. I don't know the name.
Coumadin. It's Coumadin.
Coumadin. That sounds far too familiar than some to something else, I would say. Coumadin.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
All right. Everyone's a doctor on Twitch. It's true. Twitch MD.
No, I just know because I worked with a lot of doctors, and obviously the parents from here were elderly, and I knew that you had to go get your blood tested a lot.
Mm-hmm. Warfin, who needs doctors when you got Twitch chat? I agree.
Right? There's got to be a doctor in the house. Mm-hmm. Like on an airplane. They come up to you and, are you a cardiologist? Can you help me with a heart attack? No, I'm a podiatrist. Sit down. Where are people coming on? I thought we were going to be having some crazy people here. Not that you're not. I'm just like, are they waiting? Did they show what's happening?
No, they didn't accept. So they sent the request. I accepted and they didn't confirm. We have another one, Juice Unknown 187. I know what that code means, 187. Juice Unknown, we're going to bring you on, Juice. I have to say, though, the picture quality looks amazing right now. I have you guys in 1080p, and there has been no lag or anything, so I'm loving it.
I can't believe I don't have any lag, because I'm between both of my Wi-Fis.
You're perfect. Not one buffer, lag, anything.
I can't believe it. The stars are in our favor.
They are aligned.
Is this person nice? Do we know them?
We don't know them. Juice Unknown, you can come on in, Shvidi. These are all new people. I just stay at Holiday Inn. The Hotel Motel Holiday Inn. Say what? I used to fit people for ski boots. Does that count, Dossie? Is he a podiatrist?
Do what?
He used to fit people for ski boots. Does he count as a podiatrist?
Sure. Well, I'm sure he's seen all kinds of stuff.
He's probably wrinkly. You know what, Dossie, you're right. Wrinkly, you've probably seen some fucking foot fungus in your day. A good arch. You know what to look for.
You've seen nice feet. You've seen feet that you're like, oh my God.
Right.
Yeah. You see them all.
Snazzy, do you know Juice? Or are you just rooting him on? Someone knock on wood. Okay. Oh, excuse me.
Well, if they're mean, we got Wrinkly and Becca.
We're going to bring someone on. Real Mr. Cairo, you want to come on too? We're going to get someone on here.
All right.
No, I'm just rooting for him. Okay.
So this is a tandem thing. It's Anne and I.
Yeah.
Against the unknown.
Correct.
I like it.
Correct. And Wrinkly says, okay, he's just really good at holding his breath. He's not a podiatrist. He's not a doctor. But he's really good at holding. Oh, Bruca wants to come on. Oh. Okay, Bruca, do you want to come on too? Come on. Let's see who we can get on here. Let's see. I can come on if needed. Drink. We're just trying to, we don't actually need anyone. We're good.
No.
But. You know.
We're totally good.
We kind of wanted to bring these trolls on.
Yes.
To you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let's friggin' go.
See what was up about that.
Can I join without cam? No, sorry, Bruca, not without cam. You need your microphone and your camera. What happened to your camera? You had one before. Come on, Salmon. Yeah, Salmon Board 1162 is in there in queue, but he hasn't accepted. He hasn't connected anything, but he's in the queue.
Do you think any of these people are somebody that we already know in their alias? You
possibly
suspect that?
But probably not. All of these accounts have to be verified in order for them to.
Okay.
So they're probably not. You saw me already. You don't have to question that. Yeah.
Well, those are the rules, though.
Those are the rules. If it's me, if it's from the belly button up, are pants optional? Asking for a friend. Yeah, if it's from the belly button up, why not? I don't make the rules. I have a cam. I just had to fight. I just had a fight 2 days ago? What kind of fight, Bruca? He's not looking great. That's okay. We won't judge.
No, just get sunglasses. They'll cover up.
Right. So, just say you fought a tiger, you'll be okay. I'll put on glasses. Okay, Bruca's gonna put on glasses and come on. We have three people waiting in queue right now, but no one has accepted, so. Yeah. It's a tough crowd today.
Apparently.
Mm-hmm.
So, that's okay, I think we got it.
Oh yeah, we have it. So, Dossie, are you going to be... When's your first stream in this... what's this called again?
This is my dream stream room. That's what I called it, my dream stream. I don't know, because I thought about... it would have to be evening because of the heat. Cooking. I'm between kitchens.
Right.
You know what? Remember that trip I took with my friend Dana, and we picked up horses?
Right.
She's got to go round up a bunch of her studs. We might be able to do that.
Okay.
I'll check with her. She wanted to, she was rounding up mares yesterday. So if we go, I'll see what she's got.
Dossie, we have a question.
That's what?
Yes, go on.
Go.
No, okay. You'll see what she has. Okay. That'll be your next stream, right? Possibly.
Possibly. And that's why, like, it's really difficult for me to have a schedule unless it's like 5 a.m. Because that's a lot of times when you'll hear from me, Sweet will hear from me, anybody who I regularly talk to, Becca, whatever, because that is my only time that things are potentially not going to go to shit.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why it's very difficult. My lifestyle doesn't allow. I can't do it, because if I put a schedule on there, broken pipes, cows are out, there's anything. Just, I can't do it.
Right.
You know what I mean?
So Hunker has a question for you.
Yeah.
Does Dossie have toenail day in her office? She'll know what I mean.
Do I have what? No, I don't. I don't
Does
know what
Dossie
you mean.
Have toenail day in her office? She'll know what I mean. Yeah, she doesn't know what you mean, Hawker. She doesn't know what you mean.
I don't. In my office, like where we go get our nails and we say we're doing something else.
Right.
That.
Juice. Oh, I think Juice clicked by accident. Hello, everyone. Hello, Juice. You must have clicked by accident. B-Shaf, welcome in, B. Hello, Bubbles the Chimp. I don't understand that one either. Neither do I.
Huh.
I started my mic and cam, then hop in. Hop in, Mr. Cairo. Get ready. Okay, Mr. Cairo's getting ready. We're going to bring him on.
Okay. Do we know Mr. Cairo?
Well,
Hi,
he's
Mr.
been in
Cairo.
Chat. Yeah, he's been in chat
yes.
many he's times,
been,
but...
Yeah, he's been
hold on. Hold on, hold on. There's an echo. Hold
nice
on.
To see you, sir.
That was probably me. Sorry. I salted it now.
Okay, hold on. Let me just see. I have to add a source here. I can bring you on. Give me 1 second.
Hold on, I have to put in a request from I need a bevy.
Yeah. There we go. We've got Mr. Cairo.
Hey.
Hello. Welcome in, Mr. Cairo.
Can you hear me okay?
Yes, we can hear you.
Excellent.
Yeah, thank you for hopping in here and not being afraid.
Thank you for inviting me. I appreciate it.
Oh, anytime. What are you drinking, Mr. Cairo? Some Stella Artois?
Yeah, it's random generic beer, yeah.
That's okay. I like
what
Stella.
What is the accent? Is this?
UK.
Let me hear you talk again.
Yeah, I'm from the UK. I'm from Northern England. Although I don't necessarily sound like that, but yeah, UK.
I thought I detected Irish and then Scottish.
Yeah, kind of. I mean, no, not really. But I do have that in my, like, history. I don't think I
there
sound like
that, right? It's very nice.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, I appreciate that.
Yeah. What time is it there?
Oh, shit. Oh, it's 2:30. Oh, my God. Didn't realize.
2:30, is that 1:30?
2:30 in the morning, yeah.
What are you doing up so late, Mr. Cairo? Or do you normally stay up late?
I don't sleep a lot, to be honest. Yeah, I've got a weird thing where I wake up at 4 a.m. every single day. But I like to sleep for a couple of hours. Don't sleep for a couple of hours, read a book, go back to sleep, wake up. I'm tired all day and all night.
Is that because you think at night?
Well, I try to do it all the time, but yeah, it's true. Yeah, I can't stop my mind going. Yeah, you're right.
Guys, I'm sorry. I can't have two guests on at the same time. You guys are frozen on the screen. So, Mr. Cairo, if you don't mind, I will bring you on again one-on-one, okay?
Sure, no problem.
Sorry about that, but yeah, you guys are frozen. Everything was fine.
Bummer.
Yeah, so I'll bring you on after Mr. Cairo, okay? Sorry about that. I can't have two people on, like two guests on at the same time.
No problem.
Wonderful. We'll talk later, though, Mr. Cairo.
It was nice to meet you. I hope we can talk again when we can fix it. I think we can fix
good
it
times.
At some time.
Yeah. Take care,
cheers.
Mr. Cairo. We'll see you later. Cheers. Cheers. Sorry, guys. That didn't work, as you could probably tell. EDM Demon. Welcome in, EDM. How are you? As you could tell, the stream was frozen. So Dossie and Mr. Kyra were frozen on stream. Like, they weren't frozen backstage, but for the viewers, you guys were frozen. So... How did you do
on Valentine's?
How did I do on Valentine's?
How did you
do it? Oh, I did that through Discord.
Oh.
I didn't do it through Stream Together. I did it through Discord. And you're right, it worked really, really well for Valentine's.
Yes. He seems like a lovely gentleman.
He does. He does. Maybe
I would
I can
to know what he thinks about at night. Find that out.
I'm sure he's in chat. Mr. Cairo, we need to know. What do you think about at night? I'll bring him on after. I'll bring him on as like the next date. So Mr. Cairo, get ready. I'll bring you on as the next date. But I wasn't right. I'll bring you on next, Mr. Cairo. I wasn't doing a service to anybody. You were frozen and Dossie was frozen. EDM Demon, how's your night going, Shvidi? Hope it's been amazing, EDM. Have you been playing? Are you doing your podcast, I guess, today, EDM? So. Thank our Navy for laying the pipe for our high-speed internet connections. Oh, really? You got to thank the Navy for that? Jumper!
You know what? I would think that, but I don't want to go down that far.
Joer, thank you so much for your sub, Shreedy. Welcome in, Joer. Cheers. What's that? What did you say, Dossie?
I said I would thank the Navy because I certainly don't want to dive that deep and work down there. No, thank you.
Right.
You know, when they're fixing all that and even when they're on rigs way out there, nope.
Right. Asking you what someone thinks at night is a wild question. I think that's kind of wild, actually, Dark. I would never tell anyone what I think about at night.
I would, but I think it's like too much, because for me, that's when my demons come out to play.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I wear headphones. And all of a sudden, I'm the same as he is. I'll go to sleep, pop up, 2:30, 3 o'clock, I'm done, forget it.
Right.
Because the silence is deafening. I can't do it.
Right.
It's like a storm. Isn't that weird?
Mm-hmm. Those pipes have been down there since World War I. And the ocean, really?
Well, they weren't doing internet in World War I. What were they doing?
I don't know. It's a good question.
Yikes. And the equipment they had then was so rudimentary, I can't even imagine how many perished.
I guess stop jumping. Mm-hmm.
You know?
Probably that was just like with the train tracks. When they were building the train, every meter or something like that, there was like, I think it was mainly Chinese and Japanese workers that perished.
Yes.
Oh, yes. The telephone or the telegram, they would go under the ocean back then.
How far? Do we know?
Mm-mm.
I just can't even imagine it.
This was interesting. It didn't work on Edge. No, it only works on Chrome and Firefox. Chrome and Firefox, Mr. Cairo. Firefox as well.
Oh, it works on Firefox?
Yeah. First time chatter, what is this? It's an e-date. Welcome in, first time chatter. Where are you from? It's life, bro. What is this? It's life.
Thank you.
This is Bob's. Bits and Bobs.
What are you eating, love?
Tofu.
Oh.
Is this a bikini get-together? Kind of, yeah. Yeah.
This is just what we wear. My neighbors are used to it.
Listen, we're free spirits.
Yes, and it's hot.
Dulsu too. We are free spirits. It's hot. It's summer. What do you want?
Yeah, what do you want from us?
Dark Shadow says, Dossie, I love your glamour look.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Dark Shadow.
I won't forget you, Juice. I won't forget you. They were used for telegraphs and phones than data. They still like more lines, but they use the older ones too. Right. I'm from the
really?
United States. Mm-hmm.
Can you say how far did they go? How far down?
Shy or Safi or anyone who knows, how far do those pipes under the water go? Across the Atlantic, which was the big one. Skiz!
Oh, hi, Skiz.
Greeking whistles at the good-looking women. Woo!
Thank you, thank you.
Cheers, Skiz.
Yes, cheers. I am strangely fascinated by things like that because before my father died, I was taking my LSATs because I was going to go into maritime law and go to Tulane. I love maritime law. It's fascinating. I love it. I still have the books.
What are maritime laws?
It's all the laws governing anything in international waters. Well, anything really, anywhere.
Mm.
Like, if there's an accident on a ship, they drop you in. You have to find out what happened from a group of people who are not going to talk to you.
Right.
Like, if I work for one company, let's say it was BP, one shipping company, and you have to try to find out what happened, and it's a very close-knit, they're not going to talk. So you have to kind of try to fit, it's kind of investigation, and it's like, it's, there's laws so old, and there's laws on the Mariana Trench, if you can imagine. I mean, it's just insanely interesting to me, which, I don't know what that says, but it's really interesting.
Well,
but I knew I would have to travel a lot and I'd have to leave lit, and I just started to have too much going on and I just abandoned that ship. No pun intended
to abandon that ship. Okay, so the pipes and everything, all the wires, they go along the bottom of the ocean, 8,000 meters deep.
Again, no thank you.
Yeah, that's very, I mean, obviously it would be different in Mariana Trench. I guess there's really